Besides, I'd forgotten how much I hate space travel.
Imperial cruiser, our passengers must be hotter than I thought. Try and hold them off. Angle the deflector shield while I make the calculations for the jump to light speed.
Stay sharp. There's two more coming in. They're going to try and cut us off.
Why don't y'all run them? I thought you said this thing was fast.
Watch your mouth, kid, or you're going to find yourself floating home.
We'll be safe enough once we make the jump to hyperspace. Besides, I know a few maneuvers, we'll lose them. Here's where the fun begins.
How long before you can make the jump to light speed?
Take a few moments to get the coordinates from the navicomputer.
Are you kidding at the rate they're gaining?
Traveling through hyperspace ain't like dusting crops, boy. Without precise calculations, we'd fly right through a star or bounce too close to a supernova and then it'd end your trip real quick, wouldn't it?
What's that flashing?
We're losing a deflector shield.
Both strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.